Hey, Priya. There's something happening in the air here. A signal from these strange devices.
Those aren't any aerial thingies?
Huh. It's disturbing the Kinglor and their food cycle in the rainforest. If we help the Kinglor, we help the Aranahe. Priya, you there? I sent some data through.
Receiving. Okay, hang on. This data shows the power source. It should be right near you. Hey, if you take that out, it'll destroy the whole coast. Just don't get caught in the blast. There's so many of these things, even beyond the rainforest. We should take down as many as we can.
Daylan, anything?
Signal is still going strong. It's not really a problem, though, right? I mean, it's not doing anything bad.
It's more disruptive than it looks. I need to stop it. Got another one.
It's no good. Those devices, they're just pinging the signal around. You need to get to the source.
Looks like transmitting from somewhere nearby.
The RDA site at the stone pillars. Etuwa is there now. Whoa!
See them down there.
And up there.
Not for long. This will be their last flight. Today, we finish what they started. Let their ashes shroud the sky. I will throw them!
Daylan, I'm heading into the outpost now.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
I can sneak in. Etuwa's distracting the scorpions overhead.
Using your SID will help keep things quiet. I'm checking if the resistance database has the schematics. Maybe I can help from this side.
And that'll do it?
Yep. Oh, hang on. Do you see any big pools outside the perimeter? They're connected to the main pulsing station. You'll need to hit those two.
I'll try.
Thank you. stop feeding.
I've shut it down.
The signal is still really strong. You'll need to find the transmitter. It's up high, probably. Overload it! That'll fry the signal.
Yeah.
Etuwa, no!
Lost the scent. Etuwa? Etuwa, wake up! Open your eyes, come on! Look! We did it! You see them? The flowers are opening! Kinglor can feed again! Please, I don't know what to do!
A little compassion.
Vefilu is leading a hunting party out soon. Want to tag along?
Last time, one of...
Etuwa's been hurt.
Prepare the hunters. Get ready for us to fly. Etuwa!
You did this. You made her go.
Father, stop.
Stop! Look. They are feeding on their own.
What happened to them?
It was the sky people and their floating machines. They're strange, pulsing, forcing the flowers close, driving the Kinglor from their nests. Only the Saren who believed me. They saw how it worked. They destroyed it. Alone. I tried to tell you. I wanted you to come with me. In the end, it was the Saren who saved our home.
Enough. Etuwa is right. War is upon us, and Eywa cries out in pain. It is a call we will no longer ignore. Etuwa and I will stand beside you, and lead our people together. No longer will our blood stain their hands. We will purge these lands and skies of their blight. For our children, and their children, Pandora will be free!
What did I tell you? I had faith in you from the start. All grown up. Are you ready to look the part, warrior of the people? Let this be a call to all clans that the Aranahe will not shy away from the fight. It was the first seed of Hometree, carried by the Kinglor all the way to Spinner Circle.
Etuwa was right to trust you. The hunters were laughing about it.
I heard a bunch of Zeswar hunters had a skirmish.
Hey, the data you got from the radar network? They were probing everything in the Kinglor Forest.
The map goes all the way into the deep crust. You can even see a few caves. It's beautiful.
Does it say what they were looking for?
No luck. We only got raw survey data. Heavy minerals underground. By the way, when are you coming home? Alma wanted to talk to you about our new Navi friends.
I'll pass by soon to see you all.